Health benefits of vodka. Reduces stress. Vodka is known to substantially reduce stress. Vodka reduces stress more effectively than the alcohol equivalent of red wine. When consumed in decent quantities, it impressively helps in relaxing the mind. Helps you lose weight. If losing weight is your intention, then vodka can be a reasonable alcohol choice. Vodka is carbohydrate-free and has only 64 calories per ounce. The trick is to use it neat or with sugar-free juices. Because of its usage as a cocktail mixer, people generally tend to mix vodka with high-calorie drinks, which actually negates the benefits of vodka. Helps to minimize the appearance of wrinkles. Unfortunately, you can stop wrinkles or get rid of them completely, but you can minimize their appearance. Mix together a tablespoon of vodka, honey and fennel. Rub the paste all over your face, and leave it on for approximately 20 minutes before washing it off. Good for heart health. Vodka can protect your heart, provided you don't abuse alcohol. Vodka can offer protection against heart diseases. This is because the drink has a dilating effect on the arteries of the heart. These arteries stimulate the free flow of blood through the veins. When your arteries offer an unobstructed flow of blood in your heart, you can avoid the chance of developing major health issues such as heart attacks and strokes. The popular drink also helps in increasing the amount of good cholesterol in our bodies. Dental care. Gum pain or toothache can be relieved by using vodka as a mouthwash. It is a natural disinfectant and can help ward off harmful germs. It can even be used along with clove or cinnamon to remove bad odor. Beneficial for hair. Vodka can make people lush and bouncy, and can do the same for your hair. Add an ounce to your bottle of shampoo and use as you usually do. It helps to break down the oil buildup that can make your hair droll. Vodka with hair oil can become a nice alternative conditioner and can help in combating dry scalp. Aids in digestion. Consumption of vodka may help to treat common digestive disorders, for example irritable bowel syndrome, but remember excessive intake may affect liver health resulting in other health complications. Besides its role in alleviating stomach disorders, vodka can also be used to reduce fever and flu. Acts as antiseptic. Vodka is actually a great antiseptic, so you can use it to sterilize a wound and prevent infections from developing in animal bites. Although it's best to seek professional help or use wound-specific products, vodka can certainly be used safely when in a bind. It is also commonly used by herbalists to extract the oils of various plants used to make salves. However, if you are suffering from burns or have dry or sensitive skin, it's best to avoid putting vodka on your skin because it will dry it out even more. General health benefits. Consuming one daily drink for women or two daily drinks for men has been linked to lower mortality, increased cardiovascular health, fewer acute hospitalizations, lower body weight and decreased risk of stroke, Alzheimer's, type 2 diabetes and enlarged prostate than those who don't drink alcohol. Thank you for watching.